Are TPMS batteries replaceable? Mounted inside a tire assembly on valve stems or wheel rims, the sensors are usually powered by 3-volt lithium-ion batteries, but some use 1.25-volt nickel metal hydride batteries. Since the battery is entombed, a dead or dying one requires the replacement of its entire sensor assembly.